children, welcome back to my class. So how are you all? Yes, you all are fine. Okay, very good. I'm also fine. Okay student, so in your previous class you have learned about four shapes. Yes, four shapes. What was that? Circle, square, triangle, rectangle. What you have learned? Circle, square, triangle, rectangle. Yes children? Okay, you have learned it, right? Okay, so children, I will count from 1 to 10. Yes, within that what you have to do? You have to identify the image, okay? What is the shape? Okay, I will call you and you have to tell it, okay? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay student, so now tell me, what is the shape? Yes? What is the shape? Yes, someone told me just now. Yes, this is a circle. This is a circle. Mummy ki bindi, gol gol. Mummy ki roti, gol gol. Yes, this is a circle. Okay student, so look into the table here. Yes. Where can you see circle here? So many flashcards are here. So where is the circle? Is this a circle? No. Yes, this is a circle. And what is this object? This is a clock. This is a round clock. Okay. Again, where can you find the circle here? See properly. Yes, this is also circle. This is also circle. Okay. This is a hand fan. We use in summer. Yes, this is the shape of a circle. Okay, student. Okay, fine. Now again I will count from 1 to 10. Okay, then you have to identify the other three objects. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay students, now tell me, what is this shape? What is this shape? Yes, this is a square. This is a square. Very good. So look onto the table. Where can you find the square here? Is this a square children? Is this a square? No. Again see properly, where can you see square? Yes, you have found. Yes, this is a square. This is a square. All sides are equal. This is a coin as a chessboard. We play at home. This is an indoor game. Very good children. Again see, where can you see a square? It is here. What is this object? This is a slate. We used to write. Yes. It has four sides and all sides are equal. This is a square. Okay. Again I will count from 1 to 10. All are ready? Fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay, all are ready? Fine. Tell me, what is this shape? Ye kya shape hai? Yes, someone just told me. This is a triangle. This is a triangle. Yes. Okay. Now look onto the table. Where can you see a triangle here? Is this a triangle? Children, is this a triangle? Does it have three point, three side? No, this is not a triangle. See here, this is a triangle. Yes, this is a triangle. We see this object in a roadside. While traveling, we see this, right? Okay, again, where can you see a triangle? Yes, this is a triangle. What is this image? Can anyone tell me? This is the object that we use in our birthday parties, house parties, yes, for decoration. This is the shape of a triangle, right? Okay, we have completed two shapes. Okay, we have completed three shapes. Okay, fine. Okay, now again, I will count from 1 to 10. Fine. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So, children, I hope you all are ready with the last shape. Yes? What is this shape, children? Tell me. This is a rectangle. This is a rectangle. It has two big sides and two small sides. Yes. Okay. Now see onto the table. Where can you see a shape of rectangle? The object related to rectangle. Where can you see? Yes. It is this. Okay. Yes. This is the shape of a rectangle. This is a television we see at home. Yes, the television shape is F like rectangle. Very good. Again, where can you see a shape of a rectangle? Yes, it is here. This is the, what is the shape? Rectangle. Two big side and two small side. Okay, this is a biscuit. Yes. This is a biscuit we eat at home. Okay, we also carry for tiffin, right? Okay, children, so we have learned about four shapes. That is circle, square, triangle and rectangle. Okay, I hope you all have enjoyed. Yes, you all have enjoyed the class.